I'm at Speaker's Corner since 2013, and there are individuals who do not like the way I criticize Islam. So I'm Christian, I defend Lord Jesus Christ, and I critique Islam. There are people who do not like that, but I don't know what happened last Sunday. So, like, person didn't even have a dignity to look it into my eye and then tell me what was the top five thing I said or I did was wrong. I don't expect much from people who don't know the gospel. So I continue until we go. So until Islam learns that Islam should be able to take critique, until Muhammad is dead, people, followers of Islam learns that they should be criticized.